Shit again. Thank you. Oh, twin fairies weren't bad. I don't know. I've been trying to get a lance from Vindicta for a while, so I just figured I'd do this and then move on to twin fairies mainly. This will be pretty much done in like an hour. I doubt it.
I'm just gonna take a shower then.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that. Oh, Sparks, I wasn't sure if you heard me or not, but yeah, twin fairies weren't bad. I just wanted to try them out, and got a goal with Vindicta beforehand, so once I finish this, I'll be maining twin fairies until I can get drops from them. No, actually, not really. I didn't really have anything notable yet from twins. But again, I only gave it, you know, maybe one or two instances. But not a big deal. I mean, that's the whole thing with this EVMing. Seven, that's legit. From twins? Pretty legit. I don't know, for some reason I think the drop rate at twins is gonna be better than Vindicta. Yeah, like, I'm getting 35k drops at Vindy. Yeah, it's like Amazon Alexa or something. Upbeat music compared to what I usually have.
Yeah.
Just threw something on. Vincenzo?
That one Chinese drama that we watched.
Untamed?
Untamed. It sounds like it was stuff like that. Any, actually any type of Chinese drama with that song.
Really? How did you use the, Echo on your other phone? You just straight up use Bluetooth or?
Yeah.
Oh.
Spotify?
It's the same. Yeah, I just think
Spotify is where I get to.
Pretty much.
But what's the difference between more and a lot?
It's the same amount.
Did you check?
It's YouTube. It's got any kind of music on there.
I don't think so.
Okay. I can even just like look at covers. Just be like a place.
I just feel like YouTube uses a lot more data because it's playing some sort of video or like something.
Oh no, it's not playing any video on the...
Okay, so everything's here. Should be. Just let it... Oh, plus I get a discount on Spotify, so... Stupid thing.
I get it into premium.
It's cool, man.
Yeah.
It's not a contest.
And that... It's the same.
Should be able to hook up two tanks. No, it doesn't do it. Yeah. Well, it doesn't even show Spotify. But... Oh, there we go. Make new service. They just straight up don't have one too. They must be like different companies like that. But,
okay. I can still pair it though.
You should have the time. Okay, just take it, but it should be connected.
Thank you.
Oh, sick. Totally forgot about that.
Yeah. I forgot about it too until he sent me a message asking for my address. I was like, oh, yeah.
Is it because he's in Virginia? Mm-hmm. Oh, so he's just driving down or what?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. It's legit, though. Yeah. It's cool.
He told me to drive pretty easy. Take his, like, 3 exits into.
Is that true? I wish I knew roads like that.
Not the exact roads, but I remember, like, the accidents I
take. It's crazy. I don't even.
It's about 3 hours and 25 minutes.
Yeah, I'm so lost with GPS, or, like, I just kind of get lost into it, you know? Uh-huh. Like, I don't even pay attention where I'm going, or I just follow the arrows, man.
And
which? Yeah, all of that. What?
No, I was just wondering how it works.
What do you mean?
I never actually looked at, like, what you think, too.
Oh, well, I was doing that just to set up the notification message.
Mm. I should probably didn't want to do that, too. I don't know how to make people, really.
I think that's pretty simple. You just type in a command. Just Google it. It's something like exclamation raid or something, and then you type the username of the person in the raid.
Okay.
And that takes your whole channel there.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
What up, Scarlet? So handsome. Oh, it goes. How goes it on your end, man? Oh, that's right. Yeah, you were trying to make a Discord server. How's it so far? Is it pretty easy or what? Oh, really? Is it like that? Didn't think it'd be too bad, but I haven't tried either. Mindy managed to just create one, I guess. I don't know. You think it's because you're not giving yourself enough time to actually learn it, or what? I mean, it's also a platform I don't use too often either, but. It's kind of cool though, because you can set up separate groups for like a voice chat or whatever. I see a lot of Discord servers that I follow, and they'll have like, I don't know, voice chat rooms at the bottom, and it'll just be like RuneScape voice chat or casual or whatever related. It's kind of neat. Oh, yeah, bots. Oh yeah, I was trying to set up a match between you and my friend nearby on Smash, but I think he left the stream last night before, or I guess, yeah, before I could even get in contact. Yeah, wee. Ruthless. He's ruthless. I figured it'd be a better matchup between you and him than either of you with me. Yeah, man, he's pretty legit. He's got a couple mains. I think he mains Bowser or Ganondorf. But oh, and then I mean, he said he wanted to main the new character just because it's OP. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
usually pluck.
You usually pluck it?
Yeah, I used to pluck just off of that because I hated cutting it. Shit, that would suck. No, that's not.